Hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope it inspires you to get a kit yourself and work on it. I highly recommend it. It's a lot of fun.